All right, come on out. Step up for me. All right.
That's what, a half a mile away?
It is. Just about.
Hey, don't pull out in front of any cops, okay?
That's really funny. Who would do that?
A New Yorker.
You mean like blow a red light and cut off a state trooper? I did do that.
I couldn't drive in New York. Found that out like very quickly. Oh, the potholes too.
I mean,
terrible.
You could drive.
Yeah, potholes suck.
New York, maybe not.
Yeah,
in the city.
Not well.
There's a difference.
Part Brooklyn's the worst.
Really?
Yeah, Staten Island's like driving in the country.
Gosh.
Brooklyn, forget about. Manhattan's easy. It's like a video game. You just gotta get ahead of everybody. And don't hit the yellow cars because they're gonna cut you off.
Cabs are really cheap though. I was pleasantly surprised by that.
Seriously?
Yeah.
They're expensive.
What?
Read Bonnie's.
Well, I guess out. Yeah.
I don't know.
But next time you go up there, use Uber.
Yeah, is that better?
It's dirt cheap, yeah.
Really?
That's cheap. The
I don't
cabs
know.
Are...
I mean, maybe, you know...
You should be using the subways, though. Once you get into Manhattan, just get, like, a seven-day subway pass.
Yeah,
it's like 40 bucks.
But then it was like, we got to do, you know, this line to this line and this line to this line. It's like, let's just take a cab back.
They have apps for it. Just download the app. Yeah, it'll tell you how to get from A to B. Even actually Google Maps will get you through the transit. It'll say, like, take...
an option for, like... From
looks like a train.
Walking to hit the bus or the... the train system,
yeah.
And it'll tell you.
Yeah, the whole metro system is built into Google Maps.
Really?
Yep, it'll say get off the 9, hop on the 1.
Crazy. I felt so ignorant when I went there.
So easy. Like, you don't need a car.
Just like in every shit way. I didn't even know like New York was obviously famous for bagels or something. Like.
And pizza.
And Jewish people.
And Jewish people, yeah. That in Miami.
Everything good down there, Ben?
It's like North Carolina.
I'm good to go. Zip went ready.
All right.
Did he make it?
He did.
He just didn't feel like telling us.
No, I was gonna say a clear on the radio would have been nice. All right, so what you want to do is ball up, okay? Like handball style. Then you'll definitely make it. All right, you're good to go, man. Nope.
That was a nice soft landing.
Oh, yeah. All right.
I'm dying to see how fast I went.
Did your glasses tell you?
Nah, I have a speedometer running in my pocket. I'm going to check
awesome.
That out.
Yeah, I'm curious, too. Our record is 59 miles an hour.
Let's see if it clocked it.
All right.
Where should I go? Which way?
Just right there, from that side somewhere.
All right, Hunter, zip is clear. Brett made it all the way. Let's get three more in here.
Copy, zip is clear, zipping.
Zip on.
Average speed, 30. Go, baby!
Yeah! Nice job, Heather.
You still looked at, you don't even hear closer than most people do.
Max speed was, my max was 42.
42?
Yep.
All right.
It's spinning like.
And we're 2,200 feet above sea level now.
There you go. All right. So up there, we were
probably. Like a little